what's up? My name is Dacoolmike and welcome back with another game that I'll be playing today. Today we're going to be playing Ink, an indie game that is available on Steam. So if you guys want to play the game or try the game for yourself, you have to buy the game on Steam. So this is Ink. Basically, it's a pixelized color game which involves your square, and in order to see the map or see your background, you have to splatter paint all around it. So you cannot see the environment unless you try to splatter paint. I will explain later or start. So you can choose levels, I think. Oh no, you cannot. So I already played the game. I already tried, so I'm gonna try to level 1. I will see how far I can go. So yeah, press A or arrow keys to move. So as you guys can see, you cannot see the background, but if I splatter my paint, when I splatter paint all over the place, you can see what the background, and you have to go to this area there. So as you guys can see, A, or spacebar, or up, oops, so you go. Okay. Oh god. Okay, so basically you can only see the background when the paint splatters all around it. Okay. Oh. Okay. Okay. How? Oops, I died. Okay. How do I get up there? Oh, there's nothing. There's nothing on the sides. Oh god. How? Oh. Oh god, this is hard. Okay. I'm gonna try. Oh my god. Okay. Oh my god, really? Oh, how? Okay. It's not... Okay, how? Oh god. Oh frick. Oh god, this is gonna take a while. Okay, I think I got it. Oops, no or not. Oh god. I can only do that once. Okay. Oh, got it. Finally. Oh. Okay. Oh, what? Oh my god, I was sweating there. Okay. Oh, whoa, okay. Oh, what the? Oh! Too high. So, basically... okay. Let me just... not die. If ever, that would be nice. Okay. Oh, there you go. So as you guys can see, that the environment is invisible, and the only way to see the environment is when you jump or splatter paint all over the map. Oops. Oh, frick. What? Whoa, okay. Oh. Okay, got it. Okay, so as you guys can see, the only way to see the environment is by doing the paint stuff. Okay. Okay. At least the paint that I make is registered from the game, and it doesn't disappear every time I die, because that would be annoying. Okay, there you go. So now there's these things, and I believe when you jump on them, you can break them. Because if you touch them, you die. Okay. Oops, so that happens. So you have to stand on them. Please. Oh, finally! Okay. So we have to kill these guys. Or... we're dead. Okay. Okay. Oops. Let's... wait. I jump! Yep, I'm bad at this game. It's official. Okay. Please do not die. Well, that was stupid. Oh, why I jumped? Frick. Okay. Okay. So if you go over the edge, you die. Good to know. Oh, there you go. Oopsie. Okay. Okay. Okay, now. Okay. Okay. Now I have to... oh! Oh, this is annoying. Oh my god, the map is big. Okay, one more. Sweet. Oh, sweet. God, please. Oh. Oh, God. Okay. We've done it. That took me a while. That took me like, I don't even know. Oops. Okay. Are you? Okay. Baby steps now. Okay, done it. Oh, we're gonna go higher. Okay. How do we get there? Oh, that's safe. Oh god. Okay. Oh, frick. The controls are dirty. I don't like it. Ooh. Oh my god, why? Okay. I don't know why he's doing it like that. Why? Oh shit! Shit! I found it. Okay. I'm so shaking. Oh, finally. Okay. I'm sorry if I'm not talking too much, guys. I'm trying to... Whoa! Oh my god! Okay... Oh god! Oh, okay. I see where it... Okay. Okay. Oh. Okay. Got that one. Please don't fall off. Okay. Ah, sweet mother of... Fine ass potatoes. Okay, still got it. Okay. 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 Okay, one more. Oh, okay. Okay, I was shaking back there. Finally, we're here. Good one. We're now at the boss part, finally. Two. Three. Four. That's the strategy there. Oh my god. So many colors. Okay. Let's do this. And there's more. Oh my god. I'm gonna end it here. I'm gonna end it there. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you do, give this video a thumbs up or a like. If you want more, please do like it because it took me 2 hours to record it. It's probably gonna take me another 2 hours to edit it. And I hope you enjoy it. Also, don't forget to subscribe and be part of my awesome clan. And as always, I will see you guys next time with another brand new video. This is Dacoolmike signing off. Goodbye.